to dominate the main roster.
Challenge the champ has faced yet.
You can feel it.
Absolutely. We can easily see the title change hands here tonight.
Or we can see a champion do whatever it takes to prevent such a thing from happening, gentlemen.
McIntyre now with an unrelenting attack.
Gunther is beating
the ring general. Great. You see him right now.
Look at this. Just unmoved. Trying to see what they're made of.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Great!
This is just brute power. Willie's compromised here.
Slam! And Jordan through the ring. We got the champion!
Champion on display.
It is just unbelievable. And Gunther's tank is...
The title's going nowhere. Your dreams.
Good night.
The champion thought that was it. There was a...
And we're...
Look out!
Salazar
taking flight.
Shot to the chest.
Coming back down.
Oh, looking for it. Back body drop.
Begins and it really is lonely out
there. Quick take,
and that one misses the mark.
Ooh,
and she's stunned in the corner.
What does Becky need to watch out for against Liv here, Corey?
Becky can't think she's taking on the same Liv.
Gentlemen, straight down to the
two-on-one, setting up for the
complete shot.
He's first. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is shifted.
Late in the
match. Take off.
Whoa!
Oh, constant pressure being kept. The man cutting off there. Smart strategy.
The title's in jeopardy here.
Today after this.
She's fighting back.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Lynch saw it coming.
There comes the man.
Becky Lynch is rolling. From the top. That's the goal.
Oh, look at Becky.
Manhandle slam.
I think the champ's got it.
Two. No down. And maybe now Lynch has to revise her game plan because it wasn't enough to keep the competition down. She gets Becky.
Ooh.
Able to reverse.
Jumping complete shot.
It's first.
The title of Chase hands.
Liv Morgan. Your winner. And new Women's World Champion, Liv Morgan.
What a turn of events.
One round ends and another begins.
The following contest is in a moment.
Take control.
And from San Jose, California, and representing the way from Riverside, California, and from Utah, Zoe
Stark,
and from Tokyo, Japan, Io.
I see what you did there. Look at that intimidating scout.
And their opponent from Ayrshire, Scotland. Dude!
The war is underway. Superstars will be eliminated until only one remains.
Nothing like a battle royal. You have to be smart, resilient.
Pull the trigger. Knee strike. Is now underway.
Driven all the way down.
Bang! Now, what's this gonna be? Double underhook applied.
It's a lot of fun to watch.
And his opponent from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 100.
WWE Universe, your eyes are not deceiving you. Logan Paul is here, set for competition.
Paul, we're looking at a global social media megastar who's recently added sports entertainment to his long list of skills. Anyone who throws stones.
Interesting, there's the... Beautiful textbook drop kicks.
Make it twice. The superstar.
The social media megastar with a suplex. But Logan Paul, not done just yet. Blatant disrespect.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring.
The side of
and his opponent from South Tyrol, Italy, weighing in at 220.
I mean, in WWE, Ludwig Kaiser was trained in the art of wrestling by his father, who is a legend in Europe. An impressive pedigree but superiority.
They're just chills.
Still in this match? High impact crossbody.
Look at this, just
unreal. Off. Look out! What a cross body! Big time spot. No doubt Ludwig is having trouble here. What a close line! Suicide! Pinpoint swing.
Vinci.
From Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 202 pounds. From Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 232 pounds.
Except shut up about it.
And from Sydney, Australia, weighing in at 2... And their opponent from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds.
Superstar standing is the victor.
We've got quite a few words at this point. Right now is the calm before the storm. Bodies are about to be flying
everywhere.
Oh my God, that's gotta hurt.
Happy Corbin has been eliminated.
Stop!
Sheamus has been eliminated.
Punch!
4-1-4, making his way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts.
Well, as the saying goes, familiarity breeds contempt. Able to evade.
Somersault one.
That has tricked Rock.
Two count.
No, he beat.
That's going to
will it be?
On the ropes.
Once more, setting it up. Count.
Trap the arm.
Look out. Expected result.
Yeah, stupid. Take it.
Williams off the ropes.
Throws it down with a slam dunk. Trick nailed it.
Two.
And they're still to these two conclusions.
Representatives of the New Day out here for this match. New Day loves to have fun, but guys, this is a tag team that could easily be considered one of the greatest of all time.
Especially when they get rolling, and incredibly important it is to score the first elimination.
Last blow.
This is his show.
Kick first DDT. Catching a drop. Look at this.
Weighing in at 250 pounds,
opponent in this triple threat match with Jimmy Uso, Jey Uso, and Solo Sikoa.
Every superstar for the Fury Alliance is, no matter how strange.
It's about getting the odds in your favor. Chances are better against one.
Need to take some punishment. No one wins a triple threat without getting some bumps and bruises along the way. Just get in there and
this unique type of match.
Pulls their opponent in, belly top.
How is this superstar still in this match? he's ejected from the ring.
Damian Priest.
For grabs.
They couldn't be any higher.
You can tell these superstars is even half as intense as I think it might be.
If you're taking on a physically dominant powerhouse like Rhea Ripley.
Across the top. This has to be a bit demoralizing for the.
It's amazing how strong Rhea Ripley is. Delivery
alert! Rhea looking to end this one right now. This will do it. The prism trap is in.
She is determined to escape.
Snapmare takedown. Asuka setting up. The grip delivers it out into the gut.
Wheelbarrow. Out there deadlifting prowess and just touch.
Rhea Ripley with the
time. Can't be. Will the reign continue?
Only two.
From way out.
Look out.
Keep the pressure on.
Rollins
has arrived.
The outfits, the outrageousness. There's nobody like Seth freaking Rollins. Successfully cashed in his Money in the Bank in the main event of WrestleMania back in 2015.
Michael, but Seth has also seen his shit.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition.
This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once the title match is called by yours truly, you know.
Hoist it up! Figure this out. And you have to think that Rollins.
Born with a best press, rapid fire right.
It's the offense that ran.
Stop it away! it's landing awkward outside.
Changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.